July is that time of year where I try to spend as much time in the air as I can. And wouldn't you know, last week I had an opportunity to take three different people up flying. So I took each of them to a different corner of the airspace around Spokane. And here is their combined story.